Let's get this going. What's my first assignment?
That enthusiasm is golden. I'll hold on to it. But for our first move, well, Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
Let's not test the whole insurance will pay for everything idea on the first go-round, okay?
Wait a minute. You're saying what? I'm messy?
Wow! Will you look at that? This is my stop.
Well, Evelyn did a cost-benefit analysis. Elastigirl's numbers are self-explanatory.
So, what do you say?
What do I say?
Yeah! Elastigirl!
Oh, wow. Wow! Elastigirl, there you are. I didn't... Wow.
Come on, get yourself together, Karen.
Hi. My superhero name is Boyd.
I am called Brick.
I'm Screech. Ooh.
Name's Reflux. Electrix. I'll be your backup on this one. Ooh. That's a real honor.
Well, thanks. You're too nice.
Look at that. New Urbem. You want to make a big crime-fighting statement? You go where the crime is big.
But I am happy to report that we are here today on budget and ahead of schedule to launch our magnificent new hover train. It can get you where you need to go at ridiculous speed. The future is open for business!
Wait. Train stopped. It's going the wrong direction. I'm going after it.
Elastigirl, it's Evelyn. Bad news. Not all the hover train track is built. There's about 25 miles, but at this speed, it's not gonna last long.
And it's full of passengers? Great time for it to malfunction. Watch out! Targeting drones? Someone really doesn't want me to save this train.
My little gadget should take care of them for you.
The upcoming road's closed for maintenance. Train's asked as much help as we can get.
You can do this.
That slowed me down. Gotta keep going. Sewers? Not exactly how I imagined my comeback.
Okay?
Oh no! Ah! Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh!
train, huh?
We're gonna have to build something to stop this train. First, we need to find materials. You ready, Electrics?
Maybe.
Good enough. Let's get to this car. What's in here?
Are we traveling backwards?
Those screens had all these passengers brainwashed.
In there!
This is great, but we need more if we're gonna stop the train. We should check in the other cars.
Well, we need to bring them together first.
All right. Good thinking, Clark.